I've been a firefighter for 14 years. Firefighting is truly a calling. It's not just a job. It's something that you are called to do. Firefighters perform essential services needed by the community, and it's important that we have a voice for the safety of our firefighters as well as the safety of the citizens that we serve. As firefighters, we fight for change, for better working conditions, not just better, but safer working conditions, as well as providing a high level of service to the community in which we serve. These amendments are going to end up making what we do harder. We are looking out for the welfare of not only our safety, but the public's as well. I believe that we can save lives both of the firefighter and the private citizen by speaking out on issues that are related to firefighting. It is a bad idea to silence the voices of firefighters, police officers, teachers, and nurses. 100 voices united affects change. We do have an obligation as firefighters to speak out against these amendments. Vote no on these deceptive amendments.